Now, I have a lot of people ask me about diets for birds. What should I feed my bird? They read one thing, and then somebody tells them something else. Now, we have a multitude of choices of what to feed our bird on the store shelves today. Now, I am with Tom Roudybush, who actually is the company owner of Roudybush Pelleted Diets. Thank you, Tom, for joining me.
Oh, you're welcome.
It's an absolute honor to be here. I feel like I'm meeting a guru here. Feather picking. I know we all roll our eyes when feather picking's mentioned. It's a really tough one, but something new has sort of, you know, arisen, in as much as that it possibly could be allergy related as well as some behavioral. Talk to me about that.
All right, we see feather picking as the major source of clients for avian medicine, for avian veterinarians. And the feather pickers they get in, they can't do much for in most cases. They run a panel on those. They look for metabolic issues. They look for skin lesions, either old scars or infections or something of that sort, and they cure a few. Mm-hmm. And the ones that are left, the veterinarian I work with and I, about 4 years ago, started feeding a diet made just from rice. I made it in the laboratory. She fed it to her patients. And as it turned out, about 30% of them recovered when fed the rice diet. So my theory from that is that they had food allergies. Right. And in fact, she took some birds, one in particular, and she began adding back food items that the bird used to get. And when she got to soybeans, in the case of this particular bird, it began to feather pick again. So it probably had a food allergy to soybeans, and she avoids that now.